was a different time, a different enemy. 60 men from Tier 1 teams were sent to face down a force of 500 enemy fighters. Their objective? To force the enemy back from a civilian hospital and keep its occupants alive. 3 days they held their ground. But the enemy's numbers were too great. The 60 were cut down to 15. They wouldn't last another night, and the enemy knew it. Under the cover of darkness, they evacuated the hospital, sending only one of their own to lead the way. The rest returned to the line and took up positions beneath the bodies of their fallen brothers. As they lay in wait, the blood from the dead poured over them. The sand stuck to their skin like a shroud, changing them, anointing them. When the enemy drew near, the remaining 14 rose out of the desert sand. They were like hunters that couldn't be seen, using stealth their enemies couldn't defend against. When the men ran dry of ammunition, they used their blades. And when the blades ran dull, they used their hands. When the dust and sand had settled, only one of the enemy had survived. He was picked up in the desert, wandering aimlessly, traumatized. He expressed warnings to others of a force so menacing and unbeatable, it could only be described as supernatural. He called them ghosts.
And this really happened.
So the legend goes.
Come on, Dad. You don't honestly believe that story's true.
Yeah, I do. Come on, let's head back to the house. Let's go. Shake a leg.
Oh, a little tremor there.
Those things used to freak the hell out of your mother.
Another one?
Yeah, we'll get a couple more of them before everything settles down.
Wind's starting to pick up, too.
Let's just get to the house, make sure nothing got damaged.
Dad, what's happening?
Oh, it's out. To the house, boys, now!
Careful!
It's not an earthquake! Get to the house and stay there. I'm going for the truck.
But Dad!
Just do it, sir!
Come on, Logan! What the hell is going on? This way, Logan! Climb over!
Dry fire signal.
Hey, Baker, here's our ride. Let's head in.
Payload, this is Odin Control. Ready to receive.
Odin Control, we're heading back to debrief the new crew.
Roger. We're prepping airlock C. Shuttle is in final docking sequence. Payload, 10 meters. Begin rotate. 5 meters, payload. 2 meters. Zero your rotation delta payload. Mosley, airlock C is ready for arrival.
Capturing. Talkback is barber pole. Begin retract.
Copy, payload.
Pressurizing airlock. Oh, really looking forward to going home. What's it been? 3 months?
Payload, we have hard dock. And you parked. Nice driving.
Hey, Baker, give me a hand with the unload.
On payloads 3 and 4 have been aborted. But payload 2 is still sequencing. Targeting locked. San Francisco, Denver, Kansas City, Chicago, Washington, D.C.
We're not done, Baker. Let's move to Odin and bring it down. I don't think we're making it home, Baker. Atlas Main, how many degrees off access to destabilize it?
23 degrees port or aft. But remote RCS systems are not responding.
23 degrees. We'll dump that tub in the ocean.
Truck, we have to find him! Get a Federation's rise to power had started years ago. When the great energy-producing deserts were destroyed, the world powers that depended on them collapsed. And in their wake, the Federation began to rise. The Federation united all of South America under one banner and devoured everything in its path as it moved relentlessly to the north. After turning Odin against us, the Federation stood on the doorstep of America, poised for the kill. They thought we were weak, crippled, prey, waiting to be taken. We fought hard. We fought well. We fought them to a bloody stalemate. And here, just beyond the craters of No Man's Land, we find ourselves in a defensive war against a more powerful enemy. Copy. Yeah, we're here. Go ahead.
Reports are coming in. Dallas got overrun last night. Command wants another sweep of the wall ASAP.
Shit. Any survivors?
Negative.
Sorry I didn't wake you. Thought you could use a sleep. Quiet boy. Listen. Hey, Riley's got something. Grab your gear, let's move. Team 2, are you near our position?
Negative, we're outside. Your voice got something?
Riley does. We're checking it now.
Raj, we'll secure the exit. 2-1 out.
Riley was getting hungry. You don't want to eat anything out here, boy. Let's head back east.
6-1, sit rep.
Just some local wildlife. Okay.
Check. Moving to RP Silver, copy?
Yeah, we'll join you. Meet us at the wall. We're on our way out.
Right.
She is. Looking like hell. Still standing. Yo.
Sergeant.
Your area secure?
Just about. Need to sweep this side of the wall and we're good.
We'll take the left side. Should go quick. Regroup at the gas station.
You got it.
Repeat, we are under attack!
Logan, grab a launcher! Take care of the birds, we'll cover you!
Easy, boy, easy! Riley, go! Go find the old man. Dad!
I heard about the attack. You boys okay?
Always.
Walk with me.
Dad, they're executing civilians.
I know. Their recon teams round up scavengers, drifters, hoping to find a way into the city. It's how they took Dallas practically overnight.
So how can we help? Dad.
Listen, you boys. You're the only thing I've got left in this world.
Dad, listen.
But you're also the only ones I can trust.
Hey, look. Whatever it is, Logan and I... ready.
You two are going to no man's land.
Wait, for real?
We've been on the defensive for far too long, so I'm sending you outside the wall. You'll link up with a recon team, gather any intel you can on the enemy, and get your asses back here.
So where in no man's land are we going?
Somewhere you know better than anyone. You're going home.
Land. Span of destruction between LA and San Diego, created when Odin was turned against us. The beaches and surf breaks of my own childhood were now mined and abandoned. Dad told us few men got to operate in no man's land. It was too dangerous, too unpredictable. If he was sending us out there, it must have been important to him. Still, I couldn't help but think this was another one of his tests, a lesson he was trying to teach us.
Okay, looks Looks like we're good. Beginning sector scan. Contact. Enemy patrol approaching from the west. Do not engage. Let him get closer. Get ready. Do it.
Take him out!
Clear. It's a third group in 20 miles. Eyes peeled. Could be more of them.
Intel and get out fast.
Roger that.
Clear. Hey, check it out. Never thought I'd see this thing again. Guess that means we should keep moving on. You remember it, huh? This place is depressing the hell out of me. Come on. Watch your step.
Push through. back 40 meters. Cover me.
One, we're getting reports of large enemy movement just ahead of you. If you hurry, you should be able to intercept them.
Roger that. Let's move. Contact left.
Catching up to do. Move everything to Firebase Charlie!
what's your position? You boys better double time it or you get left behind.
Roger that. We're on our way. Marking the rally point now. Get Riley out of there. We'll regroup at the exit. Stay out of sight. Good boy, Riley. Let's move. Starker 6, we're headed to your position. Don't start the party without us.
Riley, slow down.
What is this dog up to?
Riley, heal!
Whoa, 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 slow down. Something isn't right. What's wrong, boy? Oh, shit.
Charlie.
One of yours?
Yeah. Ajax. All right, we don't have a lot of time. You can stick with us, but you do what I say when I say it. Understood?
Yes, sir.
From the shadows and vanished into sunlight. Outside the wall, their reputation lingered over no man's land like a shroud of fear, a weapon far more effective than brass or steel. Merrick and Keegan, these were the men Dad had spoken of, the ghosts,
when someone dared to go against them. They were headed to San Diego, Federation territory, to find their man Ajax. Ghosts. We'd only imagined them. Now, we were determined to be one of them.
All right, remote sniper's online.
Scan around. We need to get eyes on Ajax. Zoom in on the stadium for a closer look. Enemy patrols, keep searching. More patrols. No sign of our boy, though. He's not on the field. Look around the press box. Field's clear. There, 12 o'clock. Zoom in. Right there, zoom in. That's him. That's our boy.
They're moving and we should go now.
We're going in there. What about backup?
Why do you think you're here?
Convoy incoming.
Pick your shots carefully. I'll have to trigger the detonator. Here they come. Tag the trucks. That's it.
Thank you. Ajax!
Ajax should be up here. Fingers on triggers. This should be where they're holding Ajax. Check it out with a remote sniper. Breach on your shot.
Where is he?
I don't know what he is.
Riley's got his scent.
Let's go.
No. You're no.
Use the remote sniper to clear those RPGs.
Stick with Riley. He'll lead us to Ajax.
Let's go! Reinforcements will be here any second!
Enemy patrols. Probably a dozen guys total.
We don't have time for this. Gas masks on.
Throw gas under the door.
Contact, 20 meters. Roger, I have a target.
Logan, see if there's another entrance. And wait here for your signal. Hey, Logan.
Where's
Ajax!
How is he?
It's bad.
Son of a bitch. Hang in there, Ajax. Hang in.
Rourke. It was Rourke. He's targeting. Look. The wall.
Come on, hang in there, Ajax.
He's gone.
Damn.
Merrick, you gotta look at this.
Get him ready to move. It's a kill list. Rourke's targeting ghosts.
But who the hell is Rourke?
No time to explain, kid. We're coming in. We need to move. Keegan, bring him. We leave now. You boys did okay, but you need to get back to L.A. now.
I've seen soldiers recover their fallen before, but none like these men. There was a reverence to how the ghosts treated Ajax. The exact opposite of how he must have died. If this man Rourke had killed him, he'd taken his time. Now, he was actually hunting the ghosts. But here, once again, the Federation was attacking us, and we were headed into the chaos. Somewhere, in the middle of that battle, was our father. We had to find him.
Hold your fire! Those are our guys! Weapons down!
You Viking?
How can we help?
Command needs more men on the front line!
Okay, meet us by the command center. I'm gonna leave our dog with you. The rest of you are with me! Let's move out! Command, this is Viking. Are you still there?
Affirmative, Viking, but we're losing ground. We need you to help reinforce the beachfront.
On our way. Any word from Captain Walker's command post?
Negative. Defensive teams are holding that position. I'm sure he made it out, son.
Take some time to get it back to you. Take it quick, we'll lose the beat.
our position. Tell our four teams to focus fire on it.
Copy that. They've been informed.
Enemy tank pulling out of armor crest! Get away, that empty fire is gonna shoot through that armor!
Use the A-10 drones to take out that tank.
On board, I got multiple.
Boys have no idea how hard this was for me.
But once I make a choice, there's no turning back. You and your brother still have a lot to learn, but you passed all your tests. Welcome to the Ghosts.
We're ready. We will lay you down.
There's no way you ever could. I'm proud of you. Both of you.
That's all well and good. But what the hell are we gonna do about Rourke?
Rourke. That's the guy hunting the ghost, right?
Yeah. He's good. Very good.
And he knows how we operate.
But how's that possible?
He was one of us.
It was 12 years ago, when the Federation's military threatened all of South America. Their leader, General Almagro, demanded all U.S.-born citizens be imprisoned or executed. It was Rourke who convinced Washington to let the Ghosts solve the problem. The U.S. sent an invasion force to destroy the Federation. Rourke led us to eliminate Almagro. But Rourke became obsessed with him. He talked of the man as if he were a bounty. And it was clear he would stop at nothing to claim that prize.
Ghosts were the best of the best. Rourke was the reason we were feared.
We are here for one man! Almagro! Follow my lead! Merrick, Ajax, left flank, Elias, here with me!
Truck, right side!
If only you're around here.
Catch your breath.
Permission to speak freely?
What is it?
I think we should call this one. I mean, that asshole just flooded the damn city and took out half his own guys.
And half of ours, too. We're ghosts, Merrick. We finished the mission.
Yeah, this is different.
Anything else you want to say, Sergeant?
No, sir.
This place isn't gonna hold!
It's hot out there. All right, let's go get this son of a bitch. At least three tangos, 10 meters.
Stay on.
Find your device. Looks like it's just you and me now, brother. Follow my lead.
Shit, stay down!
This'll be useful. Hold up. Two more up ahead. Go under here, I'll flank around.
We'll take him out on your mark.
Grab a gun off one of these guys. Priority one, surviving. Let's get to higher ground. Just like old times, eh, Elias?
City's falling apart. We're losing our window fast. It looks like this is the only way to go. It's gonna break apart.
Hold up. On your mark.
Enemy helo!
Be ready.
Multiple tango! Open fire!
You in the clear, Merrick.
Rourke! We have eyes on Almagro, but are taking fire just west of the hotel.
Roger, we're on our way. Let's go. Looks like we're saving Merrick's ass again. All right, we regroup, then we take Almagro.
Let's go! Merrick, hold your fire! We're approaching on your six! Coming in from above!
Thanks for you to join us! We thought your luck had finally run out!
You're laying down the fire!
We tracked El Margo to the hotel! He's still there!
So what did you do?
I made the hardest decision of my life. I let him go and saved the others.
So what happened to him?
We searched for his body for weeks. Finally, we were pulled. He was declared MIA.
But why is he hunting ghosts?
The Federation got to him first. Whatever they did, if they can turn him, they can turn anyone. And a ghost won't stop until he completes his mission.
So, find him before he finds us.
Exactly. There's a man in Caracas who knows where he sleeps. Victor Ramos. He heads up R&D for the Fed. Few men get close enough to call a man like Rourke friend. Ramos is one. To find Rourke, we're going back to Caracas, where this all started.
Signal.
uplink. Target confirmed. Mission is a go.
Hard copy, Scarecrow 62 out.
Hay muchas jevas buenas por allá.
Váyase antes. ¿Quién se va a enterar?
¿Y si nos pillan?
No
la pillarán. Confía en mí.
Ok, vámonos.
Epa, deberíamos preguntarle a Eduardo si va a venir.
¿Estás loco? Está de patrulla ahora mismo.
Ah, seguro que se encuentra una forma de librarse de ella.
Tú, amigo, no das más que problemas.
¿Qué? No sé cuándo toca yo.
Wait for him to leave. Let's get back to the ropes and hook up. Hook up to the ropes.
Seal off his chance to bolt.
I've got the main bank in the west wing.
rendezvous in the junction and cut the secondaries. On me.
Los fuegos artificiales se ven más arrechos sin luz.
Take out the TV. Left side.
¡Eva!
¿Qué coño está pasando?
Take him down.
¡Por allá, por allá!
Give me your extra charges, I'll cover our exit.
Hook up to the ropes.
Grab your line, we need to move! Here they come!
Make it quick, Ash! Thank you.
way!
He knew you would come.
Where's Rourke? Where is he?
I don't know. No one knows.
Hesh!
You have 5 seconds to deliver coordinates on Rourke. Four.
He's not here.
Three.
His location isn't there, in an encrypted file.
Well, well, well. If it ain't the walking dead.
Rourke.
I knew you'd follow the breadcrumbs.
You tried to kill my father, you piece of shit!
Hesh!
The sons of Elias Walker. Boy sent to do a man's work.
Where are you, Rourke?
Where I am doesn't matter. What matters is, a decade ago you left me to die in this city. And from this night forward, Elias lives with the knowledge he sent his own sons to their death.
It was a setup.
Let's move! Command, mission is compromised! Testing an aerial exfil from the 52nd floor!
Copy 6-2. Prepping emergency team to the rally point.
Need to find a window before the whole damn place comes down! Winners ahead! Thompson, you can jump from here! Get to the window!
His laptop was badly damaged, but NORAD made a big find.
Rourke?
He moves every 12 hours. But for the next 12, we know exactly where he'll be. A floating industrial complex out in the Gulf, occupied by the Federation. They call it the Freeport. NORAD made the find, and they want him alive. You're getting some salvaged birds to hunt with, and I'll be an inspector coordinating the multiple units.
One hell of a hunt.
Big game, but you know what to do.
Remember, we're here for an HBI extraction, so keep the infill team covered until we can get our guys on the ground.
Confirm 5-0. Spots out. Cab heading 077.
See if we need clearance to engage.
I'm checking on that now. Stand by.
10 seconds out. We need to be able to fire on these guys.
All right, we're cleared to engage.
5-0, do you want the 30mm or missile?
Everything you got.
Roger.
1-0, use the 30. All right, boys, let's go pick a fight.
Holy shit, that's a lot of targets.
Lots of machine guns fired out there.
We've got enemy fire coming from the building with smokestacks. It's the building with smokestacks.
Smokestack. 1-1, you tracking all this or you engaging targets?
1-1 is re-engaging.
There's more targets on the rooftops. 1-1, we have enemy fire coming from the roof of the far west building between the roadways.
1-0 is on the building. We're engaging the building.
Enemy birds near the smokestacks.
We have enemy birds on deck near the smokestacks.
Got eyes on them.
Continue engaging.
1-1-1-0, flying outbound for a second. No need to pay. 1-0 is Winchester on 30 millimeters, setting up for missile shot.
Multiple enemy targets moving into position below us.
Right below us.
Roger, got him.
Focus on those movers. Continue to engage.
Firing missiles.
We engaged several movers in that vicinity. We got a lot of them, but there's still some alive. Flares out.
Okay, roger that. Bring them back around.
Oh, shit. The north side of the building, the north side.
Thank you.
on the deck. Repeat, Ghost team is on the ground and moving.
Hellbot 2-1, going into holding pattern.
Roger that. Continue scanning your targets.
Outside your building. We're engaging. Danger close. Repeat. Danger close.
Target, 10 o'clock! Copy! It's just past those doors!
On the ground! Now!
You boys sure know how to make an entrance.
Shut up!
Pirate, this is Ghost 6-3. Urgent is secure. Moving to extraction point now.
Scarecrow, this is 6-1. We have it.
Roger that. Outlaw will bring you to the RV. We need to be mobile at 30 mics.
There are ancient tribes deep in the Amazon who have perfected the art of torture over hundreds of years. The Federation embraced this heritage, enhancing it with more sophisticated methods. They kept Rourke in a hole for months, feeding him food mixed with the poisons of exotic plants. As they broke down his body, they went to work on his mind. When his mind broke, they went to work on his soul. They rebuilt what was left, twisting him to their purposes. The process was excruciating and exacting. Rourke was their ghost now. The perfect weapon to use against us.
That's enough! What did they do to you?
Same thing you did. They set me free.
You taught me a long time ago. Ghosts don't break. Now, I'm gonna ask you one more
time. Everyone breaks, Elias. Why don't you ask your buddy Ajax?
Well, he were still with us.
Grab his chair! Grab his chair! Bring that bastard over here!
So this is how it ends, Elias? You're gonna throw me out of this plane?
You're gonna tell me all about that dig site in San Diego.
What? You gonna drop me, Lieutenant? Again?
Answer me, Rourke.
You really think you're gonna break me, Elias? Bring it on! Come on! Here I am!
Bring him to me. It's over, Rourke. We beat you.
You haven't beaten me, Elias. You just made my job a hell of a lot easier.
Tremor, maybe, but I've been lying.
sus hombres peinen sus sectores e informen de inmediato.
These guys are getting close. We're gonna have to engage.
Left side, Merrick!
Hirsch! Hirsch! Nice work. Kid's good, Elias.
Logan, I knew you'd find us. Good job, son.
Hesh, we see you. When this goes loud, stay low. Logan, do it.
You boys good to go? Mako's picking us up 2 clicks from you. What the hell is that? Either way, let's not make ourselves an easy target. We move quiet and quick, we'll make it home safe. Let's go!
Sounds like a chopper's up ahead of us. Here, these canyons aren't doing them any favors. Let's use it to our advantage then.
Stream and stay low.
Mako, you read? We're halfway to you.
Still moving upriver, Stalker, but we'll be there.
Stay still and let them pass. Don't move. Just move before they head back this way.
Broadside looks clear.
All right, flank right. Stay low. Only engage if you're spotted. Run my mark. Okay? Go! Now! Overhead. Wait at the tree line. Let him pass.
Terrific. Quiet, keep low. Meet up at the ridge on the other side. Stay behind me. Single file. Stay low. Keep it tight, people. Stay low.
At the river.
Hess, call it in.
Make a actual, this is Ghost 6-3. We're at the river.
Holy shit. Is that nuclear?
Actual, we got a missile in the air. You boys coming or what?
On our way to you now, Mako. Sit tight. Get eyes on the launch site. I want to know what we're dealing with.
Chopper's incoming!
Get down now!
Missiles in the air! Timeline's running thin! What's your location?
1 minute, Mako! We're almost there!
Roger, we're prepped and ready!
Keep the engine running!
That asshole can't run far enough after this shit he just pulled.
You'll get your shot after I get mine!
I guess we're getting wet!
Everyone jump!
Say conclusively, the missile launched in the Yucatan did not hit the USA.
Where did it go?
That's exactly what I'm sending you boys to find out. The president has authorized Operation Clockwork, an assault on a Fed facility high in the Andes that could give us the answer. You will infiltrate the facility and gather any information you can on their missile program.
What about your old friend, Rourke? He won't stop coming for us.
Rourke will get his, but as of now, Clockwork is the priority.
Time.
22:35.
Move out. Kick, we've acquired enemy uniforms and are headed to the security checkpoint. We hit the checkpoint and get in position for the return of patrol. Checkpoint's ahead.
You got 10 minutes to acquire transport and be inside Blackbird before we cut the power.
Copy all. There it is. Hold your fire. Count 8 at the checkpoint. The guard on the tower makes 9. Take him out first. Right side tower.
He's down.
We've got 3 on the command tower to the left. Let's drop them together. Keegan, right. I got left. Logan, take the middle. Splash 3. Take out the rest. Everyone pick a target. Go. Nice job. Let's move. Logan, left side, covering Keegan. And clear that body. I can see it from here. Hesh, in the back, covering me. Kick, Redbird is secure. Where's the patrol?
They passed the outer perimeter, headed your way. Right on schedule. Patrol inbound.
Showtime.
These uniforms better work.
Let the BTR pass.
Algo que informó?
Logan, you've got the driver.
Nada. Pase autorizado. ¿Dónde está Luis? Estoy aquí.
Clean and load. We need to be green in 30. Bang. Everyone in. Let's go. Once inside, keep your spacing and minimize shots after the blackout. Hesh should be ready to hook into their system when we get to security.
Roger.
Scarecrow, we're at the clubhouse. We've secured a vehicle and are moving to Blackbird.
Copy actual. Blackbird is quiet. Your go for insertion and data retrieval.
Copy. Entering Blackbird.
I'm patched in. Once the power's on, we'll have their eyes and ears. Running static test pattern now. And confirm signal.
Check. Movement ahead.
Clear.
Kick, we're in the green zone. Prepping Victor now.
Check. 30 seconds until power is restored.
Hydraulic seal needs to go.
Drill here. There's a back trip plate, so don't drill too far. Our shell is down.
Setting charge.
Moving to number 2.
20 seconds.
There's your spot, Logan. Whoa. Whoa, stop. That's good. Hydraulic seals are down.
Explosive arm.
Ignite thermite.
Back up, back up!
Blowing. Doors open! ETA to the next 4 minutes!
Take him out!
Weapons free!
Keep moving!
Eyes and ears are online. Back you in. Boss, you got a mess of men your way.
Keep an eye on the lads!
Take the high road to the nest.
I'm seeing minimal activity on the high road. You're off the radar for now.
Watch those corners!
Tango is massing in the rotunda. Take it slow!
Capitán González, ¿está bien hacia aquí?
The nest, prepping for transfer. Everyone drop the bags off on the command platform. Drop your bag on the table over here. Hesh, get started on this computer bank.
I'll need 2:30 to complete the download.
Roger that. We'll cover you. Grab some mines from the bags. I'll be following us down the main ramp. Set up. Hesh, did you find the data on the rocket?
Yeah, it's all here. Specs, design, implementation.
Time check, 2356.
Check.
You're going out the same way we came in. Keep your weapons low but ready. Time to blend in. Leg, help him. Limp. Don't shoot unless you want to fight your way out of here. Here we go.
No dispare!
Estamos heridos!
Tenemos acceso 7 a colarnos en el laboratorio. Necesitamos más hombres!
Okay, nos buscaremos. Vamos, a moverse, señor.
They've got the drill. They're starting to round up their own guys.
We can see that.
I suggest you start moving a little quicker.
Tenemos asegurar el perímetro.
Venga aquí, amigo.
Just lost their eyes. They have a plant.
Enseguida la atiende un médico.
Pick up the pace.
Estamos verificando identificaciones
y signas para esto.
A todos. ¡Hey! ¡Paren el motor! ¡Quítense las máscaras! ¡Quítense las máscaras! ¡Los guardias!
South to make a diversionary attack on their Atlas platform in the heart of the Drake Passage.
That's pretty far behind the line. What's the advantage of taking it now?
The Atlas provides enough fuel to keep the Fed running for years, and I don't want you to take the Atlas. I want you to sink it.
we're in position.
Likewise.
Eyes coming up.
Last patrol's inbound.
Copy. Is that all of them?
Roger. It's a full house. See you topside.
Logan, pull the cam. Let's go. Charges are set and everyone's home. Let's introduce ourselves. On you. Drop them.
Same charges. Fire in the hole.
Kick. We're eternal. Moving on the east side.
Check.
Pressure regulators are up ahead. Let's move. Keep alert. Hesh, on my mark. Move. Check your corners.
Clear. Move up.
Room's clear. Go.
Contact!
Good eyes, Hesh. Hallway clear. Let's move. Someone had to hear that. Get a breacher on that door.
Open it in! Get down! The door's down! Flash now! Take it fire!
Get Pressure regulators are through here. Watch your fire. We need the foreman alive.
What are you doing? Why?
Shut it down, kid.
No, don't do it. You'll blow the stock. Stop! What are you doing?
Keegan, flash tacks off. Stay clear of the derrick. It's about to get nasty up there.
Roger that. We're clear.
All right, let's head topside. Stay frosty. Do not fire until my command. Wait for it.
Thank you.
Keegan, balcony secure. You're cleared to engage.
Copy. Keegan, light it up.
Logan, I'll overload the pumps. You maintain the water pressure. Get that body off the console. Let's finish the job. Keep the pressure in the green while I overload the pumps. Okay, here we go! Just keep us out of the red! This won't take long! First pump's down! Keep it steady! Almost there! Last one! Hit it! Moving! Keegan, we're on our way to the pipe deck!
Copy, we'll stay as long as we can!
Federation fleet away. But the factory is still guarded by one ship, a destroyer packed with advanced weaponry. Its air defenses prevent an attack from above, but it's vulnerable in one place. 60 feet below the waterline, near its thermal exhaust port. Keegan, Logan, I'm tasking you with this. Clear us away to that factory.
Roger that. We're gonna add one more ship to the graveyard.
Descending. 50 meters. Oxygen levels look good. Scarecrow, start the clock. This way. Crash site is 5 clicks out. Stay down.
coughing some. Not a good sign.
Get inside that light!
Talk to me, Logan. You okay? Let's get the shit off of you. You okay? What the? Okay, you're up. up. Move slow and keep your distance. Try to anticipate their movement. Hurry up, they're coming back around. Let's go. Stay away from the windows. Down the hatch. Ooh. Scarecrow, this is 6-2. We're approaching Rally Point Echo. You're clear for phase two.
Roger that, 6-2. It's good to hear from you.
I hear you.
The birds are spinning up and ready to go. We're greenlit for phase two.
Roger that. 6-2 out.
And through it all, hanging over me like a black cloud, was Rourke. He destroyed an oil platform, lured away an entire fleet, sunk a destroyer, and I was still wondering one thing. Where's Rourke? Here? Ahead of us? Waiting? Is that good? Ghost? What happened to him? There was something in that factory. Something the Federation never wanted us to see. And we were about to find out exactly what it was. Security badge. Got one.
On the door.
Opening it. Go ahead. Drop him. Good move. Keep your eyes out. Kick, how are those cameras coming?
Merrick, eyes on your next zone. Lots of targets, no good advantage.
We'll make our own advantage. Split up, sweep and clear. Go. Flashlight's down. He's all yours. Safe.
No cameras in Black Zone.
You're on your own inside. Starting override procedure. Heading in.
Multiple tangos, go hard!
Keep moving!
No contact! Structure at 10 o'clock!
We've got a target in the open. Sounds like you're still clear.
Copy, Kick. Scarecrow, we're inside Black Zone. We're seeing what looks like rocket components.
Solid copy. Continue searching.
Pressure locked door. This must be it. Kick!
Roger.
Bingo.
Shit. Looks like some kind of satellite.
With a hell of a weapons package. Scarecrow, we found it. Looks like space-based weaponry.
Copy, Actual. Pipe a feed for identification.
Logan, get your eyes patched in. Hesh, you too. Keegan, get the main heat shield open.
Visual feed is up. You're coming in clear.
Roger that, Scarecrow. Send your traffic.
Give us a look at the main unit. Right there, that's it. It's a kinetic rod delivery system.
Like the ones that took out San Diego.
Yeah. These are smaller, but there's a lot more of them. Definitely based on our Odin design. We need to find out how many they've built. Good work, boys. This was a big find. Arc light, entire wing confirmed for bombing run. Total coverage is go for effect. Drop everything. Let's move.
Copy, Scarecrow. Genesis confirmed. 8 clicks out, 6 minutes on route for full effect.
Arc light 1-1, 1-2, and 1-3. Target Romeo and Birdhouse. Arc light 2-1, 2-2, and 2-3. Target Cooper, Dixie, and Tango. Pattern bombing, absolute coverage. Merrick. Find any data that can give us a bigger picture of their progress, then get out of there. You have an entire air wing en route to level the whole complex.
Copy that. Kick, you got that? Arc lights en route. This entire factory's gonna disappear very soon.
Copy.
This is it. Find the data quick. We need to move.
Looks like manufacturing data. Satellite's labeled as 24. How many are there? There's encrypted data here. Appear to be launch events, dates, predictions. I don't understand.
Merrick, we've got movement out here. Lots of it. Grab the data and get out of there. Now!
Up the stairs!
Okay, we're moving on three. One, two, three! Stay out of the spotlight!
Confirmed. The Federation has reverse-engineered a space weapon system from the wreckage of Odin.
How long until it's operational?
Unclear. The data you recovered has been sent on to NORAD. SecDef wants the debrief in person. Keegan, I'm sending you to Colorado Springs.
You got it.
We'll rendezvous at the Vegas safe house at 1200 hours tomorrow.
JSOC's gonna want to move fast on this, so load up before you get any shut-eye. We got 6 hours till Keegan gets back.
Hold up. Something feel off to you?
Security's working.
Get him! Rally, hide!
Nice to have the family back together, isn't it? We're just missing our quiet friend. Where's Keegan?
You know I'm not telling you a damn thing.
No? Let's see if I can change your mind.
No! Son of a bitch, I'm gonna kill
you! Easy, Junior. I ain't even started with you yet.
Logan, look at me! Look at me, son!
That's right. You look at him. That's it. Show him how much pain he's causing you. Funny thing about your old man. He lets his men die to save his own ass.
Damn it, Rourke! This is between you and me! Leave my boys out of it!
You're talking to a superior, Lieutenant. Show some discipline.
You were never one of us. You're not a ghost.
Well, that's just because I'm better than you. I've always been better than you! But you... You call yourself a ghost? You're nothing. You and your sons are dead. Your name dies with you. Oh, he's still got a little life in him. Didn't he ever tell you not to aim guns at people? They could go off! That's it! Just a little more. That way. Come
on!
Rourke,
stop!
Point it at Dad!
Logan! Logan!
Whew! You got fire in you, kid. I like that. Risking your life to protect your captain. You could learn something from him, Elias.
He's my son.
Yeah? And he's gonna get to watch you die.
I'll kill you, you hear me? I'll kill you, son of a bitch! I'm gonna kill you! Motherfucker! I'm proud of you, Logan. Everything's gonna be... okay.
Oh, you are right, Elias. I'm not a ghost. I'm the man that hunts them and sends them back to the other side.
The boss wants the youngest one alive.
Ribs broken, but I can move. We gotta get going.
Keegan, we're up and moving. Get here as soon as you can.
Check. I'll meet you in the kitchen.
We need to make it to the west side of the building. It's our best chance of getting out of here.
Shh. Noise by the door. Let's make this quick.
We're clear. Where's Keegan?
He's on his way.
Grab that radio. We can put some distance between us and them.
Sounds like they heard us. They're sending more of them our way.
Tesh, what's your location?
Moving to the kitchen. Why?
I'm almost there. You better find a place to hide. A lot of guys headed right to you.
How many?
Too many.
Logan, get in here.
Down, get down. Turn the radio down.
Shh.
Hey, el ruido venía de ahí. Revisen las esquinas. No dejen nada a la suerte. Rodrigo, mira ahí.
Ahora mismo.
a shout out, asshole. Be able to get around them.
Wait until they get close. All right, Keegan, kick it off.
It got chaotic pretty quick. Haven't seen him since we came to.
How much further?
Not much more. Just stick to the left side. We're almost out.
You, Merrick?
I'm good. But we need to move before those choppers find out where we are.
If we can make it to the strip, they can find us a ride out of here.
Take it slow. We're gonna be outnumbered.
Go, Riley!
He's okay. Bullet went straight through. Logan, you carry him?
Nice work, 2-0.
In the event a ghost is killed, his remains are placed face down, with his head pointed in the direction of his home, his weapon next to him. We do it this way, so that when our fallen are taken to the other side, they can watch over us and keep an eye on our enemy. Dad was gone. Nothing could change that. But Logan and I, we were still here. The Federation was still here. Rourke was still here. This war wasn't over, not by a long shot. Goodbye, Dad. I'll never take your place, but I'll die trying to fill it.
USS Liberator, this is Phantom 2-2 on final approach.
Copy, Phantom 2-2. You are cleared for landing. Deck is prepped.
Here, we gotta go after him. I want Rourke.
Negative, Hesh.
The Federation satellites are moving into position. If they go live, the Feds can strike targets anywhere on the globe.
So what's the plan?
We risk everything we have left, including our last carrier. And we take it straight into the heart of Federation territory. We hit them on the ground, and we hit them in the sky. It's all or nothing.
Lieutenant Mack, please report to the flight deck.
When the assault starts, we need a ghost team on the ground.
We'll be ready.
And you'll be leading this one, Hesh.
You're not coming?
I'll be in Elias' seat, coordinating your resources. Your father was a great man, a great leader. He saw the same potential in both of you. Here, Logan. This belonged to him.
Sorry, boy. Your job's done. You're going with Merrick.
He'll be safe.
Federation forces have entered our airspace. Report to your stations.
Showtime.
Launching alert 5 aircraft are intercepted. Enemy contact.
We gotta help them clear the deck and find transportation to the ground.
Prepare for incoming attack.
We are being boarded. Repeat, all hands to stations. We are being boarded.
They get their satellites operational. They can hit us anywhere, anytime.
They'll
wipe us out. We gotta hold them off and deliver the invasion force. Tango's on deck!
Hornets are in the air. I repeat, Hornets are in the air.
Osprey's at the rear elevator! Let's clear a path!
Multiple runners port side, sending assistance.
I have to feel free.
Bogies within alert 5 distance. Prep and deliver topside.
Negative, you're speaking. They're everywhere.
Secondary targets approaching Zulu 1-9er.
Enemies landed on the rear deck.
We're loading her now! She'll be airborne and ready in 2 months!
Grab the targeting control. We need to direct the drop.
She'll come back around on tight runs! Just be ready to mark those targets!
We need transport to join the assault hitting the ground array.
Yes, sir! Choppers are inbound, but it'll be 10 plus
just
before
give me the transport!
All squads, we have incoming Federation Zodiac to the north.
Oh, into the side of the ship! Let's go! They're trying to board the ship! Take out the Zodiac!
Hornets is loaded. Nothing's ready to take off.
Tango's climbing the side of the ship!
Osprey is 1 minute out. Be advised, two plus enemy watercraft approaching the Carolina from the east.
Man down! Take out
all
the Zodiac!
Squads, additional Federation forces incoming from the north.
Cut the rope!
Hostile gunboats incoming. Copy 3-1.
Tight 3-1 inbound. Light him up.
Oh, damn it. 8 plus in. Nice job, 3-1.
Good hit!
Good run. Get me back around. Tight 3-1 in position.
Multiple hits, Titan 3-1. Keep it coming.
Take out the Zodiac!
Titan 3-1 is ready for another bomb strike. Hang on.
Understood, 3-1.
Titan 3-1 coming in hot. Mark the target.
All squads, be advised. The Federation gunship is in the AO.
Red Gunship is hovering the Carolina! Recapture your squad!
Bogan, this way! We need to get off the deck! Get out of the open! Follow me!
Inbound. NORAD has multiple inbound rods entering the atmosphere. The satellites are operational. All hands brace for impact. Alert! Impact!
Head for that incoming chopper!
Go, go, go! Tower's coming down! To your right! Look out for that Osprey! Watch out! Get to the heli! Come on, Logan! Get on, let's go! They have to be for Federation satellites! They got the damn thing operational! We've only got one shot at this! We need to join the main assault and take out the ground array, or this war is over!
Strike two targets at the same time. An assault team's launched headed for the Federation space station. Their mission is to breach the station and take control of its orbital weapons. To make their approach possible, we have to destroy the space station's early warning array on the ground. Pesh, you lead a team to seize control of their command center and launch a missile at their ground array. Lork could be in the area, but this takes priority. An armored battalion will punch through the Fed's defenses. Expect the most intense resistance of the entire war. Succeed, and our forces in space will have a fighting chance.
Man, we're entering heavy anti-air traffic. Half a click from the drop zone.
Do not deviate from your course. We need those tanks on point. Command out.
We got the green light. Prep all systems. Roger. Badge 2 ready.
Weapon systems coming online. GPS is functional. Tanks prepped and ready.
I got this side. Ready? Lift.
Incoming. Multiple bogeys inbound.
Black! Man down! Man down!
Opening cargo bay doors!
Cargo bay! Take it down! Stevens, give me a hand! Hang on! I'm releasing the tank!
Team is pinned down ahead of your position.
Copy, Badger 1. Rally with 4th Battalion and run hot to Echo 3-2. High-value acquisition underway in Foxtrot 9. Ghost team are active. Repeat, ghosts are en route.
Watch the facility ahead. We'll secure the control room and launch Federation missiles on the target site.
Ash, this is Mary. Latest intel's confirmed that Orc is at the facility, but you have to get that missile launched first.
Pushing! Move up! Fire team suppressed to 3-1. Advance through the loading bay.
Roger that.
There's one straight! Straight ahead!
Objective. Forward elements of B Company will have air support at the ground array. The AA gun will destroy anything in the sky, including our missile. Our tanks are going to have to take those turrets out.
Command, we need air support at the bridge.
Roger. A-10s are en route. Keep moving, Badger 1. The bridge is clear.
Here.
Ingress
is on final. The intro will be high.
Let's get control of this station, then we'll start raining some hell of our own. EVA's engaged. Contact! Get to cover! Tango's 12 high!
Locking in target coordinates.
job, Icarus.
Coordinates received. Tracking targets.
Heavy armor's been nullified. Ground units are being flanked. Do you have visual?
Visual confirmed. Targeting now.
Good work, Icarus. Local units can clean up remaining hostile forces. Prepare to target remaining Federation naval vessels. Location at... Hold, Icarus. Incoming traffic. Icarus Actual, do you still have eyes on the southwest train?
Affirmative.
Belay previous order. Target the train and fire on it.
But sir, there are ghosts on that train.
The order comes from the ghosts. You're confirmed. Repeat, confirmed. Fire on that train!
Thompson, fire when ready.
Dad taught us many things, but one lesson always stood out. Good men are defined by the choices they make. Logan and I made a choice, a promise, to the fallen ghosts before us, to Dad. We'd fight Rourke and we'd stop him. No matter the cost.
Tell Rourke we're coming for him.
Why don't you just tell me yourself?
You're done, Rourke. Let's finish this.
Looks like Icarus got control of the rod. All that's left is Rourke. Let's go. Rourke must be at the front of the train.
Thank you.
you copy?
Copy, Hesh.
We're moving in on Rourke. If you hear the word checkmate, you will fire in our position. Confirm.
Say again. Repeat your last...
You heard me, Merrick. On checkmate, hit this train.
We can't take any chances, Logan. Even if we fail, Rourke dies. Okay, 3, 2, 1. It's over. Checkmate.
Checkmate confirmed.
What was that? What'd you do?
Lost work. It's over.
You got him, Logan.
He did.
Merrick, come in. Merrick, do you copy?
Hesh! Hesh, is that you?
Yeah. I'm with Logan. We're okay.
And Rourke?
Dead. He's dead.
Copy that. The Federation's in full retreat. The rest of the payload's inbound to finish the job. Sit tight. Recon's coming for you.
what you did. You're good. You'd have been a hell of a ghost. But that's not gonna happen. There ain't gonna be any ghosts. We're gonna destroy him together.